Of all of Vladimir Putin's war crimes in Ukraine, one was the bombing of Izium's central hospital. Kuznetsov told us, after this part of the hospital was damaged, a lot of medical services simply became unavailable. Here, we had both intensive care and three operating rooms. When Yuri Kuznetsov was 14 years old, his grandmother died in his arms. He told us that's why he became a doctor, and we suspect that's why he stayed through the bombardment and occupation and the Battle of the Mines.